In the Gree Mini Split Air Conditioner Indoor Motherboard, this connector is installed. Jump is written on this connector. A cap is installed on the top of this connector. This connector has 5 columns and 2 rows. In each row, it has 5 pins. And 2 pins in each column. Suppose this cap is not available on the top of this connector, and other than this, the cap is not usually present on new replacement motherboards. I will tell you how to do the setting of this cap jumper, without the cap present on it. I will tell you 2 methods for setting up its pins jumper. When the cap is not present on the top of the connector, then the display of the Gree air conditioner will show a C5 error code. This cap is installed in other air conditioning brand motherboards too. Sometimes the companies can install the same PCB in their other models, and sometimes the motherboard could differ in different air conditioning models. This is the number of the motherboard. It is possible that this motherboard could be installed in many air conditioning models, and this is also possible that this motherboard could be installed only in one of the Gree air conditioning models. When the model and design of the motherboard change, with it this cap jumper pin setting also changes. A cap is installed on the top of this connector with a specific number with a different pin jumper setting combination for that specific motherboard, and this is because that number and its pin jumper setting will only work for that motherboard. The first issue with this cap jumper is its pin number. In some models of the motherboard, the pin numbers are mentioned on it, through which we can identify which pin is given what number. Only jump is written on this motherboard cap jumper. We don't know where the number 1 starts in the connector. To resolve this pin configuration problem, I studied different motherboards. I saw that the companies are installing 2 types of connectors in the motherboard. This is the connector on this motherboard. The design of the connector is important, through which we can find the pin numbers. The right side of this connector is flat. The connector on the left side has emerged. The connector from its back is raised upward. I will tell you about this further in the video. The number 1 pin on this connector starts from its flat side. The last pin of the connector on the left side is the 5th number pin on this cap jumper connector. Whether this emerged area of the connector is mounted on the right or the left, we can easily identify where the number 1 pins on this connector start from. I will now tell you what number these cap jumpers come with. I will tell you the numbers I know about. The first is the 5 number. Then the 6 number. 10 number. 12 number. 13 number. 14, 20, 21, 22, 25, and the 30th number. These are the numbers that I have seen on these cap jumpers in my career. If your circuit board has a different number than what I have told you and the connector is the same as this one, then the setting for it, which I am going to tell you, will be the same. I will tell you the function of this hook now, which is raised up at the backside of the connector. When the cap is installed at the top of the connector without this hook, we will install the cap at any position. You can see this picture where the cap has been installed at the top of the connector. You can see the cap is installed in a specific position. 2 hooks have emerged on the front of the connector. The same hook at the backside of the connector which I already had shown you. These front hooks will stop the cap from fitting into the wrong position in the connector. I have drawn the connector. How we'll make a combination setting for the specific number of the cap? To do this, we will use a binary system. Let me explain to you now how will we apply this binary system on these pins to get a combination setting. I will place the binary number on these pins starting from pin number 1 of the connector. The first number is the number 1, which will be written below 1 number pin. In binary, the number doubles, so 2 is the next number. Then 4 because the 2 have been doubled further. Then 8 as the 4 number is doubled. Then 16 and it continues. As I have written the binary numbers. After placing it, forget the numbers written on the top. Because while making the combinations, these binary numbers are important. And I will create combinations using these binary numbers. Suppose you have a cap with the number 21 written on it. So how did the company manage to make a pins jumper combination using this number? Let me explain. I will make 21 numbers through these binary numbers. I will take some numbers from these binary numbers and add them. The answer should be 21 adding those numbers. First of all, I will take the 16 number. If I add 8 to it, the answer will be 24. But if I add 4, the answer will be 20. But it is still not 21. So I will add 1 with it. Now by adding these numbers, we are getting 21. Now I will create the combination by joining the pins together. As 16 is the first number, I will join the pins in a row together with 16 number. The next is the 4 number. So I will join the pin with 4 binary number rows. At last the 1 number binary pin row. We have got the combination for the connector. If you have a cap jumper of 21, try this combination in your circuit and you will see the jumpers will be installed in this manner. Now I will take 5 number. I will add 4 with 1 number, which is equal to 5. Now I will join the number 1 and the 4th binary pins together. The combination for this cap is also ready. But if the cap is not present on the connector and we don't know the number on its cap, as the circuit that I have right now. I have no idea what cap jumper will be installed on this circuit board. For this let me tell you the second method. I have turned on the circuit board, and the C5 error has started to show on the display. I will cut off the supply from the circuit board. After cutting the supply, press the emergency switch installed on the circuit board. While pressing the emergency button, I will power the circuit board. As you saw, 00 was shown on the display. Let me explain what is this number. Other than 00, any other number like 27, 26, 25 or any other number can also be displayed. This means the display will show that number, which is important to configure the cap jumper combination. As it has displayed 00. But how will make the combination with 00 using the binary numbers? The 00 means that we can use any pin in the connector for the jumper setting. I am randomly installing the jumper with any one pin of the connector. I have installed the jumper on pins. I have installed it on the 5th number pin. I will now power the circuit board. No error is shown on the display now. I will turn the circuit on with the remote. The circuit has started to work properly. If the number would have been something else, then I would have applied what I told you before. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos. And subscribe. Thank you.